While Russia is expecting to begin serial production of its Zircon hypersonic missile soon, BRAHMOS II hypersonic cruise missile is currently under joint development by Russia and India. It is speculated that it will travel at a speed of Mach 7 and have an operational range of 600 km. It has the ability to be fired from ships, submarines, aircraft, and land, and is a versatile missile that will strike fast. It will hit with a mighty force to destroy hardened and buried targets such as bunkers and storage facilities. Work is already underway for developing the new version for cruising at Mach 7 speed, 7 times the speed of sound as compared to the current Mach 2.8 of BRAHMOS. The success of BRAHMOS II, world's first and only operational supersonic cruise missile developed in an Indo-Russian joint venture, has paved the way for developing the hypersonic cruise missile version, BRAHMOS II. India has reaped the first benefit of being in the MTCR club, as scientists successfully tested a BRAHMOS cruise missile with an extended range of 450 km on March 11, 2017. During the launch at 11:30 hours, the land attack version of the supersonic cruise missile system met its mission parameters in a copybook manner. It was a textbook launch, achieving 100% results, executed with high precision from the mobile autonomous launcher now deployed in full configuration. With the successful test firing of BRAHMOS extended range missile, BRAHMOS-ER, the Indian Armed Forces will be empowered to knock down enemy targets far beyond the 400 km. BRAHMOS has thus proved its prowess once again as the best supersonic cruise missile system in the world. Dr. Sudhir Mishra, CEO and MD of BRAHMOS Aerospace, said from the launch site. Because of the restrictive missile technology control regime in MTCR, the cruise missile that was developed with Russian collaboration had a maximum range of 290 km. As export of missiles having a range of more than 300 km was prohibited under MTCR rules, Russia may have taken the lead in developing the hypersonic missile, but India is not far behind. India is developing the second-generation BRAHMOS II missile in collaboration with Russia. The missile will use the same SCRAMJET technology that Russian new hypersonic Zircon cruise missile has. The BRAHMOS II is expected to have a range of 600 km. The missile is expected to be ready for testing by 2020.